So we're breaking open some Topps Chrome. Wow. We're going to see what happens. We're going to start things off with a little race action, see who gets a division in our Chrome box break. Ho! A lot of fun stuff to get around here, like Trinity football coming up. We have all kinds of things to rip. We're going to start with this rip and then take a look at some of the other things that are going to be happening. So here's our list of racers. Good luck. Winner gets the National League East in our box break. Lucky number 7. All you mark, get set, go. Yeah, we've had a few technical things going on tonight, but everything should be all fixed. As far as I can tell, it is. But thanks for feedback, Taylor, and good luck. Here we go. 10 seconds left in the race. Craig's out front. Now Joe's out front. Oh, my. Joe is looking pretty good right now. 3, 2, 1. Congratulations. Joe, you have the National League East. You score. Wow. All right. So it's time to rip open some of this around here. I hope you hit something great. So yeah, if you're looking for our next box or anything to rip, these are our two closest boxes, Trinity and Vibrance. Those will probably come up next. Ho, 3 left in Vibrance, and there's a race for that too. Let's see what happens. I hope we pull a monster hit up out of this thing. It's going to be fun ripping through some chrome. Looking for the image variations, the super short prints. Nice Spencer. Michael Harris. Oh, it's a speckle. Corbin Carroll. Ho. Nice hit. It's the image variation, Corbin Carroll. Wow, Craig. Congratulations. That is a great Corbin Carroll to have. is really, really cool. Glove on the head image variant. Green number /99, Corbin Carroll. I wonder what that goes for out on eBay. It's probably a good fair amount, I would guess. That's a pretty good hit, number /99. Trey Turner Prism. Tristan Casas, very nice. It's another speckle coming up. Oh. And this time it's an autograph. Wow. It's LA Angels. Joe, congratulations. This one's number /299. Really nice color coming out of this box, especially with the Corbin Carroll. And that speckle autograph for Joe. We're still in the early part of the box break here. Nice Kyle Tucker, 88 tops. Alvarez for the Astros, Technicolor. Garrett Mitchell rookie card. Shane Bieber refractor. Come on, 1/1. Jordan Walker rookie. Right there for the Cardinals. Big super short print hunting. Goldie, nice Nolan Gorman there. Cardinals owner, 88 tops. Nolan Gorman, rookie, refractor. Nice prism parallel. Hunter Green, future stars. Look at this, Rangers. Nice. Number /299 for Joe. AL West has been a really great division in this one. Nice Soto Titans card. Riley Green, 88 tops rookie. That's so cool. Nice. Thank you. Man, what do you think that Corbin Carroll goes for out on the marketplace? Probably a good fair amount. That was really cool. You get great chances to hit all kinds of stuff in Chrome. That was the image variation speckle. Here's a refractor here. A's. Nice rookie refractor for you out of the box. And Joe pulling down some more greatness with the OS. Now we have a green refractor. What's it going to be? Who's it going to be? Nice. All right. Milwaukee Brewers. Green. So that's Luke with a nice green parallel. Nice refractor there. There's a Rushman. Bryce Harper Titans card. Good things coming out in Chrome Baseball. Congrats again to Joe and Craig with some really nice hits coming out of here. Ho. So, what do you think it goes for? Let's have a look, quick peek, and see.